Okay, so I found this mini CD in my stack of normal CDs, and I really wanted to paint it, so I did, and I decided to paint a lime with acrylic paint and paint pens because I thought it would turn out cute, and then I just sealed it with Mod Podge, and this is how it turned out.